The Oscar-winning film Silver Linings Playbook features some complex storytelling. The two leads in the film, Bradley Cooper and Jennifer Lawrence, portraying Pat and Tiffany, both struggle and share the same diagnosis of BPD. The variety of dance and music used for their final show visually displays how their disabilities work. With their emotions up and down, so is this film's final act. Unlike Pat, Tiffany is very secure with who she is, and Pat's still trying to discover it, trying to find the answers for himself, while Tiffany has it.
There's always going to be a part of me that's sloppy and dirty, but I like that, with all the other parts of myself. Can you say the same about yourself, fucker? Can you forgive? Are you any good at that?
By the end of the film, Pat has forgiven his girlfriend, they found the answers, and found each other as well.